My dear brothers and sisters, today with the church celebrates the 26th Sunday in the ordinary time. Today, we thank and praise the Lord for giving us the Spirit to do good. We thank and praise the Lord for all men and women, those who manifest the Spirit of God, the will of God through their actions, through their good deeds. My dear brothers and sisters, each baptized person is called to do good. Each baptized person is called to manifest the will of God. Each baptized person is anointed to manifest the Spirit of God, which enables us to do good. My dear brothers and sisters, the readings of today, first reading and the third reading of today, invites us to do good. In the first reading and in the second, third reading of today, Moses' disciples and the disciple of Jesus Christ, they saw other people doing good in the name of God. Jesus' disciples came and complained, "We have seen the people, those who are doing good, doing miracles, healing people, driving out evil spirit from people, and they are not from us." My dear brothers and sisters, both readings manifest that God has no favorites. God calls everybody to participate, to manifest the will of God. And many times I mentioned in my sharing that each baptized person is called to participate in the building of the church, to do good, to manifest the will of God. The disciples, they saw that somebody who is not from us is doing good work. The complaints comes. That is a very human behavior, very natural human behavior. At once, if we see somebody doing good also, at once we are threatened. That somebody is taking my place. We are jealous. We are afraid of losing our position, our authority. Somebody is also doing like me. My dear brothers and sisters, each person, I stress, each baptized person is called to manifest the will of God, to manifest the glory of God. And in both readings, Jesus and Moses, they refused to listen to their disciples. They came and complained, and both they didn't pay attention. And why? because they saw them doing good, and instead of encouraging them, which they should be encouraging people, they are doing the will of God. And each baptized person is called to proclaim, to preach the kingdom of God. That is our basic and fundamental vocation, to invite and preach the good news to the people, to preach and establish the kingdom of God. My dear brothers and sisters, today, as we celebrate the 26th Sunday, let's ask God to give us the grace so that we encourage people, we appreciate people, those who do good, those who manifest the will of God, those who contribute in the building up the church. My dear brothers and sisters, we are all human beings. We are weak. We all need the grace of God, the Spirit of God, which enable us, which strengthen us to do good. Amen.